I could.
So and so and so and so another like you.
and others always ragging, nagging.
So and so and so and so.
Father likes incessant laughter.
So and so and so and so. And mother thinks they ask for after. So and so and so.
Let's go. shall be done, although my heart is broken.
Oh! I blind, I saw her here.
Ah, Sonia and Camille, my very heart stands still. The case is very much too clear.
Then where can be my wife?
I'm here, dear.
Well, I'm simply blown.
What's going on? I'd like to know.
Ah, Sonia and Camille.
There's nothing wrong, be still.
I saw a lady in there just before. Yes, through the keyhole of the door.
You are a soy ambassador.
I heard his words before my very ear. When love unending, that fellow swore.
That was I.
You, Sonia.
I would have sworn it was my wife,
you know.
My dearest Camille, confess it was so. Well, since the ambassador sees fit to listen and spy at the army door, pray to the Lord the whole truth of it, repeating just before.
Must I declare it?
And I have to bear it.
Your Excellency, I have to obey all that I told her. Again I will say, love in my heart awaking, but in the May, into full beauty breaking, became a rose today. I hardly marked it burning towards the sun above, until quite undiplomatic.
Yet if the lady marries me, a modern wedding it will be. I promise, in a style emphatic. We make a little change of name. Instead of two, we have the same. Just like a sister and a brother. But when the ceremony's done, wherever you may meet with one, you won't expect to find the other. In fact, you'll find it safe to state we are a pair entirely.
In the modern style, my name is all that will be changed. That's in the modern style. And as I shan't be on the shelf, not for a little while, I'll go ahead and raise myself quite in the modern style. Why, I'm free, so tra-la-la-la. We shall see, so tra-la-la-la. And men, they come and men, they go. They will not break my heart.
Fickle, and only a woman.
suppose I'm sorry. I don't mean to cry. I shall not go dreaming about you. That's what the prince said, and not I. And thus said the prince as he ended. They're married. I've finished with you. With that, the prince coolly departed. And so will I know.
Will laugh and greet me. They will not trick and cheat me.